Hey guys, this is Matt. I'm going to show you our 88 to 98 Chevrolet extended cab box. You got to remove the jack from the passenger side. Got about 5 3/4 to 6 inches of mounting depth with the optional extension here. Stock, it's probably got 5 5 1/4, depending on how big the magnet is, but you can go up to about, you know, 5 3/4 to 6. But it fits real good. 88 98 Chevrolet extended cab.